Let's be off then. Is the underground cavern up ahead? Let's search for the hunter. Is someone pulling the curtains? Seems the way is now open. Lost nearby. Even though we can certainly use this. They found something valuable today. We have to choose one way or the other.
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you. But I'll keep it short. Thank you for watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
Sense a threat from above. There's a walkway over there. This is a bit scary. Space like this under the earth.
Go ahead. I'll follow you.
The enemy comes in droves.
What's that? There's something there. Well, wow, Carmilla. Certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
Please don't fall off, all right? Sorry, I was looking at something. Such dark. You're using your ability to its fullest. Nothing gets past you, huh?
Thank you.
Look, lost up above. Watch your footing. Did you find something good? Go ahead. I'll follow you. This isn't the best place to fight. Just as I expected. The sun reaches this place. This is a bad place to fight. There soon. This place seems to go on forever. Be wary of an ambush. We can certainly use this.
Everything that I had or held dear,
look at that,
all vanished instantly in the great collapse. Wandered aimlessly for days, searching for my family.
Find something good? looks difficult. Guard watching over the door, perhaps? They shut quite tight.
Keep searching!
They found something valuable today. There must be a purpose for this. We can certainly use this. What's that?
A vestige.
Wait, did that Lost leave something behind?
This is Mr. Mido. He's going to be taking all of you in.
I don't think we'll get along with him. He doesn't look like he smiles.
This is where it all began.
I thought I told you not to come in here.
This? What is this?
What have you done?
It's nothing to be concerned about. I'm merely indulging my curiosity. You, however, you will become something far greater.
He was smiling as he spoke, like a child playing with a doll.
Good morning. And how are we doing today, my dear children? You should celebrate, for today we are entering a new phase of our research. Rejoice on this glorious day of reunion. Praise curiosity in the progress it brings. For you are about to climb the ladder of evolution.
He was well known and celebrated as a scientific genius. But he used orphans like us as guinea pigs for his twisted experiments, then sold us all into slavery as enhanced soldiers.
How awful.
He always told us, humanity is but a stepping stone to the future, and curiosity is the Philosopher's Stone of evolution. His experiments never ended. He used my friends over and over again, like they were just objects. Mido, you bastard. I'll make you pay for what you've done.
Look at that Lost. Watch
your foot. Shall we go down? Heading there now. I believe we can climb that. Sorry, I was looking at something. Do you smell something burning?